Gymnastics is a one-of-a-kind sport that requires strength, flexibility, hard work, determination, and discipline, not only physically, but mentally as well. Many people don't really understand what it takes to be a gymnast, so I hope this will be very helpful and informative for you. Gymnastics is a sport made up of many different events and routines. From levels 1 through 6, gymnasts are only required to compete one event per routine. This is called a compulsory. Compulsory routines are where all the routines are the same for each level. So each gymnast does the same routine. Once a gymnast reaches level 7, they compete an optional routine. In an optional routine, the gymnasts each have their own routines that show off their personal strengths and talents. As most other sports, gymnastics is a team sport. Teammates help motivate each other and support each other through thick and thin. Though we're not related by blood, we form a family bond. And like a family, not everyone is able to accomplish the same dreams and goals. So everyone has different talents and strengths. But as long as everyone works, which makes it an individual sport as well, but as long as everyone does their personal best, not only do we succeed as individuals, but our team gets closer, better, and stronger. Gymnastics consists of 4 events for girls and 6 events for guys. The girls' events are vault, uneven bars, balance beam, and floor exercise. The guys' events are high bar, rings, vault, floor exercise, parallel bars, and pommel horse. Each of the events requires different things and different parts of your body. So that's why gymnasts each usually have an event that's their best. Competition season is one of the most stressful times in a gymnast's life. But it can leave them with some of the greatest memories and times of their life. On each event, there are a panel of about 2 to 4 judges who score you from a 0 to a 10. And trust me, even a hundredth matters. Because the scoring is so precise and intense, and you want to do your best, the nerves and adrenaline never fail to kick in. Adrenaline can either make you or break you. It just depends on how you decide to use that sudden rush. A lot of people wonder how gymnasts can have so much courage while flipping through the air and risking an injury or even their lives. Well, let me tell you, it's not that easy. A lot of times, gymnasts go through obstacles and struggles that we call mental blocks. A mental block is something in the back of your mind that tells you that you can't do something. Like a lot of times, a gymnast will do a skill 100 times, but then something will tell them that they can't do it anymore, or it'll make them think that they can't, when in reality, it's just they're afraid to do it. These mental blocks can be overcome by strengthening your mentality and working hard. You just need to decide that you need to go for whatever skill it is that you're afraid to do. Every day at the end of workout, for about 20 or 30 minutes, we have to condition. Conditioning is doing different things, such as push-ups, sit-ups, toe raisers, shoulder taps, V-ups, and a bunch of other different things as well. These exercises strengthen different parts and muscles in your body. Sometimes you feel like giving up or cheating on how many that you have to do. But when you cheat in gymnastics, you're only cheating yourself, not anyone else. Gymnastics is one of the toughest sports because of the physical and mental strengths needed to be successful. You have to work hard while having fun as well. Sometimes in gymnastics, you feel like that you can't do anything during workout and you can't think of anything to do. But really, you have to just make yourself do something. Sometimes you don't feel like working hard one day, but you have to self-motivate yourself. Teammates are always there, though. Like how I was talking about teammates earlier, a lot of times they're the ones who can cheer you on when no one else can. Also, coaches help as well. Coaches are like second parents to me, I guess, because they're around you all the time and they're always there for you. They can help you when you're going through something hard, a lot of times, and they can just get you through anything, and they're always there to help you. It's so important to be able to trust your coaches, too, because your coaches have, you have to trust your coaches with your lives, because otherwise you could, I mean, half the time your coaches has to save your life if you're falling. Gymnastics takes 100% determination and just having the mindset that you will succeed and accomplish your goals. Sometimes you just have to get over the fear, make your mind up, and go for it.